Welcome back, everyone, to more Star Wars Empire War Expanded Thrawn's Revenge. We're back. I think last time we dealt with Bilbringi in the big fleet there. Wedge is dead. The Viscount's dead. They have no big ships left. Alright, this is like a secondary backup fleet. What? What are you talking about? Oh. Hey, what's up, guys? I don't know how the other guy would have escaped. We have an interdictor here, but that's fine. They can escape if they really want to. If they want to pay the game enough of a bribe, go for it. Anyways, I'm going to probably be retaking Borosk because I want it.
Tactical battle.
Never mind. We're getting attacked. This should be manageable. Because it's two MC-90s plus three fleet tenders. I mean, it's actually going to be pretty annoying because of the fleet tenders, but I think we could definitely kill Akbar if we're lucky. Good. Oh, we broke his engines, too. I might get another shot on this guy to break his engines. Because if we can do that, we can buy ourselves a ton of time. Come on, hurry up. Give me another shot and make it a good one.
Hypervelocity gun firing.
Oh, whatever. Broke his engine, so at least we only have to fight them one at a time.
Ready for action.
Yeah, sure.
Station ready.
Just stay how you are. Actually, yeah, go ahead and you come in on your own, and I'll just harass you first.
Hypervelocity guide cannon firing.
There we go, hit him again. Wow, we didn't break a single hard point. That's unfortunate.
Space station.
Oh no. Wait, I wasn't paying attention. Get him.
Disable those ion cannons.
Are we, like, unable to beat this guy? What's going on here? Does he just have, like, that strong of shields? What is this? No. No, you don't understand, dude. That's not fair.
Hypervelocity cannon available.
Station ready. Orbital command available. At your command. Receiving message. Decoding transmission. Ready for action. Station ready.
Wow, like, come on.
At your command. Receiving message. Decoding transmission. Ready for action.
Why are you not shooting at him?
Direct all fire on the ion cannon.
Okay, well, yeah, this is a problem with the Visphia, though. These Mega Masers are not firing, which is really stupid.
Decoding transmission.
Okay, well, you guys run away, then.
Ready for action. Station ready.
Why are you not...
Disable those ion cannons.
...shooting? Huh. That's, like, actually super frustrating that it's going to be that broken right now. No, back off.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
I will happily cheese kill these guys. If it's going to be that unfair and busted where, for some reason, my thing just didn't shoot, I will happily kill them all.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I hate these fleet tenders still being here. It's really unfair and annoying.
Trajectory ahead full. Moving to those coordinates. Plotting trajectory ahead full. Moving to those.
I'm gonna pause. I'll be right back. You guys don't need to see me do this for like the 20,000th time. I'll be back when this battle ends. Alright, we've killed Akbar and the other MC-90. Now it's just three fleet tenders that we have to find and destroy. Didn't be too long now. I'll be right back again. Here we go. Did we win it? Oh, we missed. I've been chasing these things and they're super annoying because they're super fast and I don't do enough damage to kill them, but they can't kill me. So I've just been chasing them around trying to hit them with hyper velocities when I get the chance. which has not been often.
Moving to those coordinates. Plotting trajectory. Ahead full.
Hypervelocity available.
Maybe we got a chance.
Yes.
Oh, don't. Okay, I was say, don't tell me that little jitter he did saved him. No, we're good.
Construct tactical battle imminent.
I do. Mara got attacked as well. We're not winning that. Get in there. I know I don't have it organized properly, but that's fine.
Tactical battle imminent.
I don't want to have to rebuild. And it's only two ships. One of which is old.
We've located the enemy!
Yeah. They lose.
Personnel reporting.
Gravity well generators online.
Oops, there we go. Nicely press caps lock instead of shift. My bad.
Engage.
Oh. Oh, I grabbed a bunch of syndics, not the phalanxes. That's fine. We'll still destroy them. Yeah, they don't really stand a chance.
Regroup for another attack. I got them in my sights. Coming back around for another run.
Target their guns.
Excellent shot.
There we go.
More enemy craft.
Intercepting.
Taking fire. Commander, they're hitting us.
Now kill these fleet tenders.
Locking on.
Enemies.
Annihilate them.
Enemy has been defeated.
Good. Three kills.
Tactical battle.
Hey buddies. Y'all are going to die. We got there just in time, it seems. Oh, the heroes don't jump into the battle. They're too cool for that.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, there's my Prolipsy. I just couldn't see him.
We are victorious.
Here we go. Wipe out some ground troops. Alright, I want to organize Boss Park in the lead. Then that. Build that. And let's invade Borosk.
Orders confirmed.
Construction complete.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh wow, there's like a fleet here. I was not expecting that. Alright. Fine by me.
The enemy is approaching!
The enemy's approaching! Oh no, even though we're approaching the enemy.
Prolipsy ready.
Gravity.
Whoa! That is so many tiny little ships. Plus a big old heavy carrier.
Vectors set. Coordinates received. Engage. Vectors set.
Oh, let's bring you super far out. And let's get a syndic and a chaff. As much damage as we can pull out right now. Blow up a ton of these little stupid fleet tenders, please. Now hit this big old heavy carrier.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
Holding fire for maximum effect. As you should.
I'm on them. Target locked.
There you go. Fighters, y'all do fighter thing and engage other fighters. Okay, everyone's still got shields, it's good. Initialize general bombardment. Yeah, thankfully they don't really have much that like is threatening. Like with this thing getting melted pretty quick and losing all of its ability to project power and deal damage. It's really just a Dauntless and an MC-80B. Because the fleet tenders, I think, only have point defense lasers. Yeah. Which I think can still technically attack and deal damage, but it's really not anything. Hey, you get out of here, though. Why did you... Why? Why did you two stop? Is it because I gave you orders? Nope, they're just not allowed to. Okay. That's weird. Oh, I wonder. Could it be because there's any interdictor active? Oh, I wonder if that's it. If I have any kind of interdictor active, they can't escape. That's interesting. Hey, but you need to be running, dude. Get out of here. Regroup for another attack. Quick, everybody, keep him safe. Roger that. Awaiting new instructions, Commander. Hit this guy. They're coming in quick. Ion cannon firing. I forgot they had an ion cannon. So we'll need to take over the ground pretty quickly here. I don't know why you aren't running, but you should be. Excellent shot. I got one. Coming back. Come on. Get out of here. Run away, dude. Where'd he go? Form up. Commencing attack run. Locking on. Run! Getting a lock. Ah, okay. Intercepting. I was rereading that, and it's talking about the tension between the Empire of the Hand and the Chiss Ascendancy, which the Chiss Ascendancy is canon. It's, well, essentially the Chiss Empire. They just aren't. The Empire of the Hand is not canon. Wow, 20 fleet tenders. That's kind of wild. All right, RX-7, get in there. You know the strategy.
Invasion commencing.
Commence the invasion. Beast out of secure planets. In the name of the Empire of the Hand.
Choose your reinforcements.
Course plotted. Hey, build that for me. Adjusting nav computer. Adjusting nav computer.
At maximum unit capacity. Production
holding. Nice, we got them all in at once. Good.
All weapons loaded.
All weapons are loaded.
Ready. Construction complete.
I wonder if this is the mercenary outfitter up here.
Yes, sir.
Squad, yep.
Move out. Right away, sir.
Oh. Oh, you guys have repairs? Ooh.
Roger.
That's really good.
Reporting in. Squad,
T4B ready.
T4B ready.
Roger that.
Oh, crap. Yeah, you guys take that out.
Form up.
We secure awaiting orders.
You guys just run past it all. Tank brigade here.
Right away. Destroyed.
Oh no, our mercenary outfitter.
Reporting. Moving to that area, sir. Heading out.
Your orders.
Order acknowledged.
Your orders. Please stop hitting the wall.
Yes, Commander. Fallout troop.
You go see what's up here.
Let's move out.
Ah, perfect.
Let's go.
The power generator.
Run.
Order, sir.
Form up.
Moving into
position. Yeah, let's just sit here on this side of the bridge. Oh, that thing got absolutely annihilated. Actually, why would we sit over here when we could just move in?
Ready. Yes, sir.
We've taken out the power. The turbo lasers are down. These tanks are just melting everything they come across. Yeah, the bombing run just sped things up for us, really.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
Reporting in. Affirmative.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, there we go. I was say, they're lasting a long time. Longer than I would have expected them to.
Target confirmed.
Ready.
Ready. Entering battlefield.
They're falling back! Warm up.
Well, yeah, there they go, retreating. I don't know what they had left, but... Wodosk is ours. Orenda or Morishim? Orenda seems fairly defensible. I think we'll go there, and I think we're going to use Ascendancies for garrison duty. Oh, they're so expensive, but they carry a lot. Yeah, they're still probably the best for garrisons. So we'll take Orenda. It's a defensible position. It's worth a good amount of money, too. Enemy units sighted! Let's move!
Choose your reinforcements.
Hey, buddy Golan guy, what's up? How you doing, friendo? You're gonna get wrecked!
Vectors set. Coordinates received.
Coordinates received.
Decoding your transmission. Awaiting new instructions.
There you go, melt this guy. Kill these dumb Corvettes, though. I don't want them to escape. Thank you. Oh, there's the last one. Alright, you guys move in. Speed this up for me. This thing's getting melted as we move. Oh, it's so satisfying. Alright, let's take these things down.
Stay in formation. Get behind them. I have them now. Target locked.
There you go.
Eliminating target. Draw their
fire. Target these Coronas. Get some cheese kills going.
Target
yep. There we go. Speed things up for us here. Well, we can hit this guy because I can actually see him through all this wreckage. Target their guns. Hit that guy. Hit this guy. There we go. You win. Orenda is ours.
Right away, sir.
Just take control of Orenda.
Invasion commencing.
Invasion commencing. There we go.
Awaiting orders.
I remember this map.
Course plotted. Adjusting navicom.
Oh hey, get me engineers. Always nice. Not pause, I just wanted to... There we go.
Advancing.
Just walk up this way.
Move out. Right away, sir.
All weapons loaded.
All weapons loaded.
I copy.
Construction complete.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
I wonder how forward we can get. I wish I had jetpacks so I could just do the usual thing I would do with Boba Fett.
Yes, Commander. Order, sir. Reporting. Awaiting
order. There we go. We have two of them.
Move out.
Ready. Hey, come back and capture this for me, actually. Now go capture that.
Yes, sir.
This is just free money.
That area, sir.
How much does it give? Let's find out.
We've got
what was it like? 700? Somewhere around there? Hey, you guys hop into here. And let's build this while we sit here. Why? Alright, well, you guys run away. Well. Run to the tanks.
I copy. Let's go. Keep going.
There we go. We'll let our tanks annihilate their tanks. It's a good strategy and it works. There's a planetary shield. This is not an easy map, I will admit. Thankfully, these tanks plus these heroes are really strong. Except, wow, turbo lasers still hurt a lot. There we go. So we'll just make sure we get nice and close so they can't hit us as easily. Get the engineers moving in too, please. Spearheading assault. Oh, there was an infantry turret there, apparently probably blasting us that whole time.
Roger. Reporting in.
Heading up. Fall out.
Roger that.
I copy, sir.
Hey, you guys chill out here. Let's get these medics in. We'll just capture this so we can have it as ours. Let's go steal that, though.
We secured a build pad. We secured an abandoned.
It can hit their normal turbo laser, but they can't hit us. That's awesome.
Our base is under attack.
Oh, there's an abandoned sensor there too. Look at that.
Awaiting orders.
I copy.
Move out.
There you go.
We lost.
I copy.
What if I send these guys in? I wonder if they can repair the turbo laser. That'd be pretty cool. Like, I know they'll heal up RX-7 first. No!
To that area, sir. Heading out.
Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's get these tanks in here.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Commander.
Alright, so the engineers chill out over here.
Order, sir.
Yes, Commander.
The tanks and the infantry moving in.
Let's move out. Let's go.
The speed that they kill things. Oh, right, I think the power generator... It's like somewhere down here, right? No, maybe not.
Keep going. This way.
Well, let's just sneak up here. Is it up here? Apparently not. I hate you. And I hate that this base is super difficult to attack. Where's the power generator?
Yes, sir. Roger.
Oh, you know what? It could be up there.
T4B ready.
Reporting in. Advancing. Squad, move out. Right away, sir.
Turret constructing.
Fire at will.
Construction complete.
There we go. That'll speed things up for us. No?
Roger that.
Well, where in the heck is it?
Warm up. Squad, advance. Move out. Right away.
It's not in the base, is it? That doesn't seem very fair. Oh, it is. Well, that's lame. Alright, well, let's get the engineers up here then. Prepare these guys and then we'll make a push.
Heading out.
We've lost the abandoned turbo laser tower.
Fallout troop. I copy.
We're not gonna sell that just yet.
Reporting.
Alright, let's move this infantry down this way so they can take the first couple shots of the turbo lasers.
Order acknowledged. Keep going.
Let's go.
Like, this is one hella tough planet to attack. With the fact that these turbo lasers are safe inside of the shield. But now that we've breached, it's over. Yeah. Thankfully, we didn't lose anything.
Beginning construction.
That absolutely means I'm setting up planetary defenses here at Orinda.
Underway.
Ascendancy at the ready.
After I get that, hypervelocity cannon. I could do defenses and a planetary shield, maybe? I don't know.
Construction complete.
I could also not use that and instead keep... Okay, definitely want those.
Beginning construction.
Yeah, the bombing runs are... Well, but we're protected by a shield. I don't know. I'll wait a second to decide.
Beginning construction.
Location locked. Heading out.
Constructing.
Get that built, and then... Oh, yeah, look at that. We can get another Ascendancy.
Vehicle in
probably try to use, like, four of them to guard Orinda. What do you have? Just two fighters, and... Yeah, you're not really... Construction complete. You know what I'm looking for here?
Ascendancy at the ready. Orders confirmed.
Constructing unit.
It should be, what, 4 ascendancies? Yeah, that'll be enough to defend it for now, I think. So the Prolipsy leading, good. Let's continue his attack and demolish him.
Tactical battle imminent.
I'm going to follow this path along the northern section of the galaxy and try and hit Mon Calamari. So if I can shut that down, that'll be super incredible. 2 MC-90s and a Dauntless, huh? Well, 3 kills, if you ask me. Okay, well, yeah, you can kill that fleet tender, why not? But now you gotta target this guy and vaporize him. Now hit this guy. Good, target their guns. This guy.
Getting a lock. Locking on.
Yep.
Intercepting.
Cool.
I'm on them.
Awaiting new instructions,
Commander. Don't even attack, just move down to this corner.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Commander, they're hitting us. Target the goal on. There we go. Let's vaporize him.
Stay in formation. Get behind them.
Alright, now I'll move down here.
Falling out of formation. Draw their fire. Attack formation.
Go after them. There's a lot of Corvettes here and that Corona. Well, it's fine, they all got melted.
Eliminating target. I'm on them.
Oh, you dang old Corvettes making the battle last longer! Oh, there's a guy up here, too. Thankfully, he is getting wrecked by fighters. Nice. Beautiful. Another ascendancy at the ready. Is RX-7 leading? No, they are not. Glad I checked, then. Orinda. No, they're already hitting it! I will turn my fleet around and stop you, I promise. Oh, this is a strange map.
Reinforcements.
Adjusting navigator. Building under construction. Course
plotted.
Adjusting navigator.
Reporting.
Production halted.
Planetary shield there. Wow, that is a lot of stuff.
Construction complete.
This one is going to be annoying, I think.
Over there. Moving out. Advancing. Roger.
I come.
Reporting in. Roger that. Form up.
Reporting.
Awaiting orders. Squad, move out.
Yes,
right
sir.
Away, sir.
Over there.
Come on, these guys just need to buy time for the tanks to get into range. Owie. No.
They're falling back.
I'm not dealing with flying units and artillery.
The enemy has been defeated.
Good. Please tell me that didn't count as RX-7 actually dying. Oh, we lost a Mega Mazer. That sucks. Cool. We did not lose RX-7.
Beginning construction.
Battle imminent.
Oh, you're on the Bulwark. I hate you. What are you? Home 1 cruiser, the Defiance. I hate you! Why are you bringing so much? You suck.
We've come across enemy units!
Come across enemy units! Yes, we have! Okay, who's a better commander? You're tier 3, you're also a tier 3. Who's got more hull? 1330 versus 19. Okay, well, we're hitting the home one type then. Whoosh.
Ascendancy at the ready. Orders confirmed. We'll get there.
Awaiting your
orders. We'll get there. Oh, this is not gonna go well for us. I don't even know if we'll be able to kill this guy, to be honest. Probably should be targeting 90s instead, but.
Star Destroyer. Awaiting orders. Course set.
Yes, sir. Plotting trajectory.
Location locked. Heading out.
Hypervelocity gun command available.
I shouldn't continue to target him, but I will. And I'm going to retreat before these guys get damaged.
Copy. Instructions received.
At your command. Receiving message.
My copy. Reporting. Acquiring target. Yes, sir.
Awaiting your orders.
We'll target those bombers and such.
For another attack.
Space station damaged.
Quick. More enemy craft.
Hypervelocity gun available. Taking fire.
I don't know, maybe we'll get to kill this guy. Well, we just hit a 90. You know what?
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Where'd he go?
It ain't worth losing.
The launch bay is gone.
Potentially losing an ascendancy, which costs 5,000 versus those, the Golan plus the thing that you need before, which is a total like 3,000 max. Because I'll just send my fleet back in. It's fine.
Construction complete.
You get down here, Voss Park.
Underway.
Tactical battle.
There we go. Back off. Get out of my space. God, you're annoying. Do not like you.
They're over here.
Hypervelocity cannon firing. Choose your reinforcements.
I hope they split along these asteroids, the two big ships. Does not look like they will. All right, well, I'm gonna come out of hyperspace right over here. Here we go, hit this guy. Smash him! Ooh, big damage. Yeah! Yeah! Melt him!
Nowhere to run. I've got them in my sights.
Falling out of formation.
Draw their fire. Protect formation. Excellent shot.
Group 2, start engaging people. You... I want you to run already. Good, he left. No losses. That's the goal. Hey, Prolipsy, can you, like, run away? Please. I don't like the fact that that bulwark is coming after you. Hey, you run now. Get out of here, bro.
Regroup for another attack.
Good. Oh, the Prolipsy died. Dang it. You're lucky, alright? You know that? You're lucky that you escaped, Mr. Bulwark Man.
Building started.
You hear me? You're lucky! Give me that Prolipsy. Hey, for now, you guys go garrison Morishin, then.
Building.
Yeah, let's just get the most basic of defenses on it.
Construction complete.
Our way is clear. Ooh, taking a long time to like zoom in and everything. No, don't attack Taurus. Let's just send Mr. Spy Guy to see if they're still there. If he is, we'll go after him. If he's not, so be it. Yeah, let's get Bill bringing back up to proper defenses. No, they're not. That is kind of a fleet I'd like to attack, though.
Orders confirmed.
Constructing
tactical battle imminent.
Let us begin the battle.
Enemy forces ahead.
Yeah, this should be barely... Wait. Oh, the Endurance must have just left. Alright, well, that's going to make this even easier. Let's just jump right into the middle of it all. Beautiful. I love the way they're, like, trying to run the gauntlet right now. Yeah, this is not gonna work, friends. No, don't even, like, engage anything specific, fighters. Just kind of back up for a second.
I'm on them. Coming around. I've got them in my sights. Target locked.
In fact, you know what? You guys go see if you can kill that shipyard.
Go after the stragglers. Regroup for another attack. They're coming in quick. More enemy craft.
Here we go. Come on. Speed this up. Let's go. Kill those bombers. Kill these Corvettes. No more Corvettes for you. Kill the shipyard. Oh, there we go. We cheese killed it. I didn't even need to try this time. Nice. What's left? Where's... It's probably like a Corvette somewhere, yeah? But where? Oh, there's a Corona in there. Let's target that. Yeah, don't waste your time shooting at fighters. Alright, cool. That was fun. Set him back a little bit, too. Good, Gilbringi's got a shipyard. One of its biggest defensive points. Ascendancies come back to Orinda. It'll be... barely well defended in a moment. You boys continue to move through. Oh, Ordrossi is going to be easy to take at the moment. No fleet, so we can get a jump on that capital shipyard.
Choose your reinforcements.
Coordinates received. Engage. Vectors set. Coordinates received.
Hey, target this guy, though. Yeah, here you go. Don't just let him sit there.
Attack formation.
There. We'll just melt him. Target at gunner's discretion. You guys do whatever. Fighters. Engage whoever you want.
Regroup for another attack.
There we go. Let's take that guy out. I love the Majestic. It's such a beautiful design. And I love that it has, like, point defense lasers of its own. I can't wait to use those in my own fleets when I play the New Republic. That way, even if I'm not fully micromanaging my fighters, then I'll have some protection from bombers and torpedoes.
I have them now. Target locked. I'm on.
I would have this guy run, but it doesn't matter. It's over.
Coming around.
But they have. Oh, just these two Majestics, and that should be. Maybe I should have had him run, huh? If he dies, I'm gonna be real sad. It's like such a well-rounded... Look at that weapon layout. Two heavy turbo lasers can smack around some capital ships. Two ion cannons, useful against anything decent-sized. Laser cannons can be useful for smaller ships, corvettes, frigates, even fighters. A missile launcher, just all-around decent. And then two point defense octets. Absolutely vaporize any incoming missiles or bombs. Wonderful.
I'm on them. Stay in formation.
Hurry up and blow this guy up, please.
Eliminating target. Commander, they're hitting us. Where'd he go? Nowhere to run.
I got
the enemy has
been. Yay, we won. And that didn't actually, from the destruction of the shipyard, it didn't take really much additional time at all to win it.
Right away, sir.
Cool. And I don't have enough for that Visvia. That's fine. I will in the next week. But first, I should have waited for the week to roll over so I don't have to pay upkeep on this fleet. Because right now the New Republic's paying upkeep. Because it's sitting over there playing it. Oh well.
Order acknowledged.
I think the best bet is to move up here.
Right away.
Choose your
reinforcements. Oh, right, I never replaced the Mega Mazer tank. No, we lost. That's fine, we'll just rock two of them for now. I just want to secure this little quadrant of galaxy. And afterwards, we'll organize some things.
Order, sir. Reporting.
Hesitant local garrison, huh? Oh, cool, some extra, there's some free army troopers. Actually, you guys join up with group one. Oh, that's cool. They got deployed inside of the building, so they're stuck there. Oh, dang it. That's pretty lame. Base is under attack. They're still stuck there, man. Come on. Oh, medics. No, 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 no.
We've
yes, Commander.
Actually, two stop or three move.
Reporting. Advancing. Squad, move out. Right away, sir.
Let's go move up this way.
Up. Awaiting orders.
Good. Vaporize ready. That.
Squad, advance.
I copy, sir.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Move out.
Oh, there's the power generator. Oh. There's local Imperials here. That's funny.
Reporting in.
Reporting. Moving into position.
Roger that. Right away.
Ready for orders.
Form up.
Yes, sir.
Awaiting orders.
Yes, Commander.
Copy.
Skip break, commencing attack.
Ready. Right away, sir.
Nice. Killed both of those buildings. Tax agency's gone, and now they're
almost there.
Likely going to be retreating soon.
Moving to that area, sir.
T4B ready.
Order acknowledged.
Give me the target. Heading out. Right
away. Being able to walk over these is weird. It seems like something you wouldn't normally be able to do. What is really?
Moving out.
Get out of here. You're not building Bacta.
Order, sir.
You jerk. Okay, just keep moving down this way.
Reporting.
Why are you not shoot this? There, okay. I guess sometimes they just get like locked up or something.
Awaiting orders.
We lost a build pad.
Ready.
Oh well, yeah. I could just like do. I didn't even. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're gonna kill this thing before it comes to that. You guys can blow this thing up with the little amounts of damage you can do. I wonder, there's no way the Empire built here, right? Yeah.
Form up.
Reporting in.
Awaiting orders.
Just run them over. Yeah, there you go.
We lost.
Well, that was thankfully a fairly easy battle.
Beginning construction.
And you know what? I think we're actually going to end this episode here.
Construction
complete. So build up a Visvia. Probably need a Brask as a secondary defense. I'll get the second Visvia being built here. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. I know I am finally relieved that there's no big super ships left and we're slowly beating back the New Republic. It's been very... It's nice that I'm not just trapped and I can start expanding now. I'll put it that way. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next one.